According to a new report, almost half of black college graduates ages 22 to 27 are underemployed. This outcome reflects a negative economic downturn on the young workforce, but also the racial discrimination within the labor market.